Please, someone help me!
I may only be a tech reporter, but I have ambitions too, you know. The fact is that Kronstadt is very likely withholding information on what actually happened in Tonga.
Don't
I think the people have a right to
I don't see him! You gotta be kidding!
Got no visual!